everybody. My name is Fredrik and I'm a crew member of the Solar Butterfly team that you see here in my back. The Solar Butterfly is driving around the world during 4 years, and we are looking for climate pioneers because our initiator, the founder of the project, Louis Palmer — I'm not the founder — he's convinced, and he's totally right, that the solutions against the global warming already exist. So we go from one city to the other and we find those climate pioneers. The initiator said, if we drive so many kilometers, it will be more or less 200,000 kilometers in those 4 years. If we drive those kilometers, we should be climate neutral, so zero emissions. How do we do it? We do it with solar panels on the roof. So the Solar Butterfly, and this is why we have the name Solar Butterfly, has a little less than 70 square meters solar panels on the roof, being able to charge the Tesla, who is towing the Larso, our Solar Butterfly. We baptized it Larso. We need to drive around the world with a most climate-friendly trailer. What you see here in front of you is nothing else than trash. The whole trailer weighs 3 tons, 800 kilo of trash, recycled plastic bottle. Another example that we have inside are the textiles, the orange textile that you see within here, the studio, or my clothes, being the sweater or the polo that I wear. We find a startup called Ocean Safe in Switzerland, and they are producing 100% biodegradable textiles. So the CEO, Manuel, told me, Frederick, if you want to, you can eat your clothes. We have in the back of the Butterfly all the electronic devices, the converter, converting the energy that we produce on the roof, 10% for the trailer itself, because I need a microphone, we need all the devices for the TV studio, and 90% is for the car. The toilets, it's a dry toilet, very convenient for us. So let's go inside, come in, you can follow me. Just mind your head. Under the head of Larso, a tiny kitchen. It's laundry day, so we have a little bit of laundry here. This is also part of the travel. Mini, mini, tiny kitchen. It has been built as well with these Erex plates, these recycled bottles. In the back of the Butterfly, we have a little room with a shower. This is the one that is reusing the used water to preheat the cold water, saving up to 66% of energy. So it's 4 years of journey in total. Of course, Norway had to be on our journey. A pioneer country. We want to see those pioneers. We want to interview them here inside and inspire the rest of the world. So of course, Norway had to be on our journey. That's for sure. Yeah.